So what is up guys, welcome to AGD Tech and Motivation YouTube channel and welcome to this new video. So guys, in today's video I'm going to be discussing regarding the price tag of the 2020 iPhone lineup. So guys, let that be the iPhone 9, the iPhone 12, the iPhone 12 Pro or the iPhone 12 Pro Max. So guys, today's video is going to be very interesting. So if you like to stay updated from Apple's ecosystem, then consider subscribing to our channel as it motivates me a lot to bring you like this beautiful content. So without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, potentially there are going to be two kind of people who are going to be watching this video. First are those people who really want to get a brand new iPhone next year, let that be the iPhone 9 or the 2020 iPhone lineup. And guys, the second category of people are those who are waiting for these iPhones so that the pricing of the current iPhones will be reduced. If you're planning to get the iPhone 11 or even the iPhone XR, then you can wait for this iPhone series to be launched so that the pricing of the current iPhones will be gradually decreased. So guys, now let me start the video and I want to conclude one factor first of all, that the 2020 iPhone lineup, the iPhone 12, the iPhone 12 Pro and the iPhone 12 Pro Max. So guys, the iPhone 12 Pro and the iPhone 12 Pro Max are going to be getting the 5G support. Yes guys, in these both smartphones, there is going to be 5G support and basically for this 5G modem, Apple has partnered with the X55 modem by Qualcomm. Okay, Apple has purchased the X55 modem and gradually the pricing is expected to rise by $100. Yes guys, the pricing of these iPhones will be increased by $100 and in India, the price tag of the iPhone 12 Pro is expected to be somewhere around 98,000 Indian rupees after the launch, and after that of the iPhone 12 Pro Max is expected to be 1,09,000 to 1,12,000 Indian rupees, and I think this is incredible pricing. Again, if you are waiting for these premium iPhones, that this is the expected pricing. So guys, now let me come to the standard iPhone, and that is the iPhone 12. So guys, the iPhone 12 is going to be starting at the same price tag that of the iPhone 11. So guys, the iPhone 12 is going to be starting at the price tag of $699, which is equivalent to 74,990 rupees. Yes guys, for the price tag of 75,000 Indian rupees, this iPhone is going to be starting, and just like the iPhone 11, we are going to be seeing a price cut after a couple of months. So guys, I have already made lots of videos regarding the specifications and all over features of the iPhone 12 and the basically about the 2020 iPhone lineup. But guys, I want to say that if you are seeing that these all iPhones are so expensive and out of your budget, then guys, hold on a second. Soon is this iPhone 9 coming. Yes guys, with this iPhone 9, you're going to be getting crazy specifications. You're going to be getting the latest A13 Bionic chip by Apple for the price tag of $399. Yes guys, for the price tag of $399, this iPhone will start. And let me tell you, I have made lots of videos on iPhone SE 2 or the iPhone 9, and just the thing that is not confirmed yet is the pricing. Okay, the iPhone, well, the iPhone 9 and the iPhone 12 are made for you. So if you have liked today's video, if you like to stay updated from Apple's ecosystem and Android world, then consider subscribing to our channel as it motivates me a lot to bring you like this beautiful content. And guys, if there is going to be any other update regarding this smartphone, then I'm going to be definitely covering it up. So guys, I will meet you with another beautiful video, and till then, peace.